Emotionally intelligent sales cultures win more business for a variety of reasons. One, they're competitive and they're collaborative. Now, we all know salespeople are competitive, but collaborative? It's not two words you often use to describe a sales organization. Now, a lot of sales teams talk about the power of teamwork. They have posters on the wall, but those posters on the wall never hit the hall. And here's what I'm talking about. It's the monthly sales meeting. The sales manager has everybody in the room, and the top sales producers walk in. And too often, they demonstrate one of two behaviors. One is they might share what they're doing to win business, but they only share their average best practices. They're certainly not going to share their secret sauce because they might lose their status at the top of the hill. Or worse, these top producers come into the sales meeting, they start checking into their email because after all, this meeting is for all the rest of you. I'm hitting quota. News alert. Let's talk about the reason that we're not being collaborative. It's ego and it's ignorance. Folks, you can be the top of the hill producer. You can share everything you're saying and doing on your sales call because you know execution is the key to success. Be collaborative. Share your best practices. And ignorance. It's great you're hitting quota. I know you've worked hard to be the top of the hill, but if you're only hitting quota, you can't scale a company. It's only when an organization can say we're hitting quota that the company becomes successful, they make money, and they make profits. And let me share something with you. Money does buy happiness. Because when a company is making money, they can invest in hiring top talent. You close the deal, and you've got great people installing your services or supporting the service after the sale. You know, when a company's making money, they can invest money in marketing, which creates more brand awareness and leads for you. And do not forget, when a company's making money, they can continue to invest in research and development, which keeps you on the innovation curve instead of the commodity bucket. So emotionally intelligent sales cultures win business because they're competitive and they're collaborative. This week, look around and ask members of your team who you can help and how you can help. Remember, the competition's outside the building, not inside the building. I'm Colleen Stanley, President of Sales Leadership. Thanks for joining me.